Hey guys, when you want to convert a gray code, the binary code, then how you will convert? First, digit as it is, then you have to XOR the diagonal element, that is 1 XOR 1 is 0, 0 XOR 0 is again 0, and 0 XOR 0 is again 0, and 0 XOR 1 is 1. So this is the gray to binary, and when you again convert a binary to gray, then you have what to do. First digit as it is and XOR to the neighbor. 1 XOR 0 is 1, 0 XOR 0 is 0, 0 XOR 0 is 0, and 0 XOR 1 is 1. So now you will got the same number. Thank you.